It is living art, and you can't appreciate it until you consume it.
It's a lot more than just grape juice.
It's a drug, really.
Do you want to come?